Google Doodle celebrates Welsh poet and deaf community activist Dorothy Miles, who is widely considered to be a pioneer of British Sign Language poetry. On this day in 1931, the pioneer of British Sign Language poetry was born in Flintshire, North Wales. As a young child, Miles contracted cerebrospinal meningitis and lived the rest of her life deaf. She attended the Royal School for the Deaf before winning a scholarship to Gallaudet University in Washington, D.C. In college, she was involved in the dramatic arts, and when she graduated, she joined the newly founded U.S. National Theater of the Deaf and began composing poems with hearing and non-hearing audiences in mind. Miles began writing poetry in English, American Sign Language, ASL, and British Sign Language, BSL, and was one of the first to experiment with composing in English and ASL simultaneously. Fluent in these languages, she felt most comfortable using both, and many of her poems could be recited in English and ASL in perfect sync. She returned to the UK in 1977 and began working for the British Deaf Association, BDA, developing the BDA dictionary and putting together a guide for BSL tutors. Although Miles is best known for her poetry, she was also a teacher, performer, writer, and playwright. She gave powerful performances using her dynamic and expressive styles of sign language. Her most famous play is the drama Trouble's Just Beginning, a play of her own. She wrote several books focused on sign language, including Gestures, Poetry in Sign Language, and British Sign Language, A Beginner's Guide. In 1992, the Dorothy Miles Cultural Center was established in her honor. It later transformed into Dot Sign Language, an advocacy organization that connects the deaf and the hearing world. In April of 2024, the town of Earle placed a purple plaque denoting remarkable women in Wales on the house where Dorothy lived.